cannot wait for WrestleMania to come around. But until then, let's get back to this action. Stan is busting out the cage. And now the animal's following him. And we got Stan down on the outside. These two men, you would think there would be no way out for these competitors. But Stan had to find some way to get out of that cell. Just like he did when he faced a Bill that time at No Mercy. Oh, look at this. Oh, excuse me, that wasn't No Mercy, that was Cyber Sunday. Oh! No Mercy, they had the Last Man Standing match. It was at Cyber Sunday when they had that three stages match. And Stanton was cheated out of the world title. And right into the barricade. Oh, look at him go. Punching away, oh my God. And Stanton is down as the animal is going after him. Let's go do that. Got him up. Oh, face first into that barricade. That does not feel good, I tell you that. I just whipped him. Then he catches him. Oh, what a German suplex. Stanton's neck can be broken after that one. This is a crazy bout, I'll tell you what. The animal got that rain bell. What's he going to do with it? Oh, Stanton with a drop kick at the last minute, getting that rain bell out of the hands of the animal. And oh my God. Oh! Clocks him with it. Stanton just clocked the animal with that rain bell. And again. Stanton is going right to the head of the animal with that ring bell. That could not be good right there. And a third time. The animal could be half dead right now after taking all those shots. Right to the face. And a DDT. So I tell you what. Eric Stanton is working on the head area of the animal now. I just whip those on this that barricade and a punch to the back now. As Stanton is trying to take it to the first ever World Heavyweight Champion in CCW history. Got him now in another DDT. Stanton now going to going over to this table right here. Glad it's not my table. Tell you what. Piece of right to the head, ladies and gentlemen. Throws him on that top of that announcer table now. The question is, what is he going to do with him? The animal, right to the face. But Stanton reversing it off the table goes the animal and a kick to the gut now. And Stanton hits another backbreaker. What's Stanton going to do with him? Throwing him on that table now. Look at the animal fighting right back. He gets up on the table. Stanton. Kick to the gut. Oh my God. Right through the announce table. Stanton with a Stanton striker. And if the ref could have count while the competitors went on the outside, he would. But they got to be inside the cell before he can make a count. And oh my God. Stanton diving off the top of that cell and missed horribly with that drop kick as the animal was able to sidestep him. Stanton landed on his neck. How are these guys not dead? My Lord, Stanton has to be hurting after that dive. And the animal going up to the top. Stanton is somehow standing, but you see he's holding his gut area. He landed on his neck originally, but you will never know what kind of injury this guy could have. But he's trying to fight back with a kick. You see he goes right back to that stomach area, and the animal taking advantage of it. That may have been a huge mistake by Eric Stanton. Because now he is in tremendous pain. Oh my goodness, the animal now. No, oh my God. A huge power slam on the top of this cell, and these guys are in a dangerous position. Gonna get themselves killed up here. The animal dragging Stanton now. Oh, maybe look for another double underhook suplex. Oh, right on the steel. Got shot. Oh, a rake to the eye. And oh, what a bulldog. And oh my goodness, I think the animal has been busted open. Stanton, how in the world is he standing? After landing on his neck, after jumping off this cell, I'm amazed he is still on his feet. Oh! What's this? Oh, man. What a swinging net picker right there. And the animal, look at him wrenching away at that arm. Oh, Stanton pushed him off. A punch right there. Another punch. The animal looking for a kick. Got it right there. Oh, Stanton punching right back. Oh, another kick to the gut. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. No. No way. Dominator coming up. Oh! Dominator through the top of the cell. This has got to be over. This has got to be over. One, two, three, and the animal wins this match. I'll tell you what.
Here is your winner, the Monster.
Stan already dove off the top of that cell and almost broke his neck. Probably almost broke his body in half. But that Dominator through the top of the cell had to hurt Stan to some degree. And Wes is walking out with the win. Big time win for Brian Wes. Man. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the main event. And it's for the World Heavyweight Championship, the Elimination Chamber match. Antonio Babylon, Raphael, Keith Curtis, Devin Harris, Dark Shadow, and Adam Seville all battling it out for the World Heavyweight Championship inside this tremendous specimen.
The following contest, a spectacle known as Elimination Chamber. And it's for the World Heavyweight Championship. And introducing the challenger from New York, New York, the soldier.
Antonio Babylon in this matchup, one of the qualifying matchup on episode 4 of CCW Raw. Has another big opportunity to try to gain that World Heavyweight Championship last month at the Royal Rumble. This guy gave it all he had and tried to walk out with that title but came up a little short. But hey, another opportunity right here. He just has to go through five other guys. Here we go. Raphael making his way to the ring, getting his first world title shot in CCW. And boy, wouldn't he love to carry the world title around his waist. So he's been battling for championships here in CCW, but actually cheated out of US title. And this is when he won it, but Randall coming out there and claiming that Simon gave him direction to go out there and win the title in an unexpected matchup. But nonetheless, Raphael done with that whole situation. He's trying to look at world championship gold now. If he can win this matchup, he will be a world heavyweight champion. By the primetime players earlier tonight becoming the first two-time world tag team champion. Of course, the first two-time world champion, Adam Seville. So we got more multiple champions on our hands tonight. Here comes Keith Curtis. Nothing but power right here and intensity as this guy goes into that ring. Can he become a